Holy fuck, this game is gigantic, man. Literally gigantic. Oh, he's still taking care of the plants, nice. Now I need to follow his trail, right? Yeah, that guy. Where did he go? So that trail is... Is it here? Okay, definitely here.
Oi! Hello again! Haven't I seen you before? Just moved here from Port Nixon. The world might be going to hell in a handbasket, but at least old Gideon's back where he belongs, eh?
Oh, Gideon's rock, right. Okay, let's... Whoa, what is this?
August 7th. I need to get out of this dump. The people around me are weak. They've lost all purpose. But I know there's something, someone waiting for me outside. I can feel it. August 6th. Haven't used this diary in weeks. Jericho's gone straight to hell ever since that plane crash. There are government patrols lurking behind every corner. I've been waiting around in this quarantine camp for over a week now. I don't know why. I never felt better in my life.
Okay, a big boy. Yeah, I don't care about the audio logs. Don't care about the audio logs. Especially when I have to go all the map again just to find them, so no thanks. I'm gonna do all the quests, of course, but no thanks. Oh.
Some psycho preacher killed Gerard in cold blood. He just skewered him like a shrimp. Poor guy went out like a damn punk. I'm sure it was Brother Eli. I recognize his smug face anywhere. That bastard has to go down.
Oh my god, yes.
I'm the boss here now. Just FYI. So, you buying something or not?
Holy fuck, man.
This is it! The revenge of the machines!
Don't get discouraged.
Did you make any prob-
Yeah, I found it.
Help? Nothing good about it, sadly.
Save the last couple, wow.
OMG, my brother and I, now it's hello. Party time!
Damn it. This is it. This is the end.
I don't even know where I have to go. I just have to follow the signs. Now where? Also, what quests do I have? Tragic mystery, ah. Maybe you'll meet the runner, contact you later, this is done. This is bugged, and this is unlucky. Oh my God, corrupted shopping street.
What the? Right into our trap. Revenge for Major General Shield.
No. Hey, dear Ronin. Okay.
We're having a fire sale. Whoosh.
Whoosh.
You slash the nanites. I'll slash prices.
Penny for your thoughts.
Ka-ching! You know a bargain when you see it. I respect that. Stupid tech scrap. Remember credit cards? Those were the friggin' days. Sure. Sample my goods.
Whoa, infected Vecni. This is infected one-handed. I don't need your one-handed stuff. Or maybe I do. Let's just take it.
Shopping! Sure.
Okay, let's sell. I need one more to sell. Nice, let's see this infected. Okay. Some HP.
As expected, the assassin put up a fight. Our mission continues. Next time, we will terminate the killer of Major General Shields. Duty demands that justice be served.
I might die here because I'm out of stuff. Okay, bye bye. What? Dead. bugged. Definitely can go here, but why should I? There's basically nothing for me. Okay, let's try the save point over here. Nice, it works. Come on. I got for NHP, fuck. Okay, bye bye. You coming? Nice. Dude, where the frick am I going? To the end of the freaking world, man. What's here? That's way too many. Okay. Now I'm very Gucci. Where should I go? Looks like that way. Okay. I can use it. Wait. Okay, come again up. Okay, that's the main way, so what's here? was this? To AD command. I don't need to be here, right? This is just if I have unfinished business in AD command, maybe? Yeah, probably. Oh shit, it's on.
Nothing to lose. Bring it on, bastard.
Okay, bring it on.
The Ronin squad is on the verge of defeat. We have nothing left to lose. We'll drag this traitor to hell, even if it costs us all our lives. Duty demands nothing less.
Okay, I know that here is a save point. That I definitely know. Level 80 finally. Boom. Impact is increased, okay. Nice. Can't even go there. Yeah, I don't need to go through here. I wanna clear all the enemies. Okay, here the enemy is not working as intended. Okay, one more time. Oh, this goes okay.
The spark.
A
Matriarch Celeste.
Fuck! This guy is fucking insane. Fuck you. Damn, that spear guy combo is really insane. Really something else. Dude, he doesn't want to fucking die. Okay, maybe I do need to go here. This is definitely not a clear way. Or not.
Emergency protocol initiated. Major General Ezra Shields has been assassinated by an unknown rig-equipped intruder. Your mission is to retaliate immediately. All engagement limits are suspended and maximum sanctions are hereby authorized. The perpetrator won't be easy to find. Both rig and neural interface appear to be stolen. There are no traces of this person in our database. This individual was a real pro. Track down and eliminate the target. These orders supersede all other commands.
Am I blind? I'm so fucking blind. Oh shit, it's a... Oh my god, please. Okay, never mind. And I have two more of those things to battle. Freaking enemies. Finally, this I opened this one. What's here?
Ronin Squad successfully terminated the killer of General Shields. But something seems off. The target's gene print keeps showing up all over Jericho. It's like the target comes back to life. No matter how many times they're killed.
What
am I talking about? Something that's clearly impossible. The stress must be getting to me. I have to accept the truth. Ronin Squad's job is done. Finally, our long mission ends. Time to rest in death's sweet embrace.
Okay. Don't want to die. Cerberus, okay. Okay. Nope.